you brought along. But much to your surprise, you find your baggage taking off the walking. You say you don't want to get your last dime. They call you to spend the last dime on the newspaper. Hey, you're much too bright for, but pride has no defense. When all you've got in your possession is the wallet in your hand. So long for this night I framed, that a star would guide you my way, to share with me this special day, where ribbons in the sky for our love, for love. There's a ribbon in the sky for our love. but for the years that was always meant is a ribbon in the sky for our love, love we can lose. With God on our side, we'll find strength in each tear we cry. From now on, it will be you and I in our ribbon in the sky.
And I mentioned him because I do know him. He recently died in the crash. But I feel that, again, with his voice, it brought a kind of feeling and a great curiosity to, I think, people of Europe and the United States of the emotions and the sound, because the song was a marriage of the chord structure of Japanese music with also the modern beat. I can also take this time and dedicate this show in honor of him and all of the families of the people of the tragedy.
Ribbon in the sky for our love. Milky Way.
You can feel it all over me. You can feel it. Forever you stay in my heart. Hey.
the radio made it possible because the radio really was like my eyes and ears to the world. From the radio, I would hear many different sounds, many different voices, many different places that I never imagined that I would go, like here. The strength for people that are underprivileged those are things that I do understand and know very well from at a point in my life. Experiencing that and it's because of the grace of the Creator and the support of millions of people in this country and throughout the world, I've been able to become an artist and be involved in music. But you never forget. I mean, when you really, it's almost like when you know love, you know how to feel sorry or feel bad for one who doesn't know love, who's never experienced love. And you are able to appreciate love even more because you know what it is like to be without love. I think that people are, you know, quite naturally, more and more people are beginning to understand that the only way that the world can really be one is that everyone participates and gives as best they can. To share in the helping of those less fortunate than ourselves. That's just a very basic lesson. Mm-hmm. You know, I always say, if the world, the Earth, this galaxy, and the universe can work in perfect rhythm consistently, then why can we not? We must be a part of that same rhythm. It's true. Thank you.
strangest feeling, with no vivid reason here to find. Yet the thought of losing you's been hanging around my mind. Far more frequently you're wearing perfume when you say no special place to go. But when I ask, will you be coming back soon? You don't know, never know. While I'm a man of many wishes, I hope my premonition misses what I really feel. My eyes won't let me hide.
Yeah. don't know.
People are the same wherever you go. There is good man in everyone, in her to live. When we learn to give each other what we need to survive, together alive, ebony and ivory, live together in perfect harmony, side by side on my piano keyboard. Together alive, ebony and ivory, live together in perfect harmony, side by side, my piano keyboard.
Oh. me to go out and share the music that I wrote and expressed through song and voice and instruments to all of the world. And I thank you so much for that. And that's from Stephen Morris, as well as Stevie Wonder.
Song to sing. In fact, it's just another ordinary day. No April rain, no flowers bloom, no wedding Saturday within the month of June. But what it is something true, made up of these three words that I must say to you. I just call to say I love you. I just call to say much I care. I just call to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart. No summer high, no warm harvest moon to light one tender August night. No autumn breeze, no falling leaves, not even time for birds to fly to southern skies. No Libra sun, no Halloween, no giving thanks to all the Christmas joy you bring. But what it is, though oh so new, to fill your heart like no three words could ever do. I just call to say I love you. I just call to say how much I care. I just call to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom. I just call to say I love you. I just call to say how much I care. I just call to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom.
Even though we experience so many days of joy, there are days when the tears in our eyes seem to fall like rain from the sky. But I want you to know that even those moments, On those days, no matter how far or near I am, you always have a special place, since I care, in my heart.
Very interestingly enough, as we are here, I just learned that the South African government says they will not allow any press to come in and cover the events, stirring up, as they say, negative publicity or stories. I don't know. I think the rest of the world has to be outraged with this policy, with this position, because the rest of the world was outraged when the Soviet Union supposedly took over Afghanistan. I don't understand how people are not outraged with this, because it is exactly the same thing. It is exactly the same thing, and I am as many people around me, colleagues of mine, are very, very upset with this position, with this policy. It really is saying that the rest of the world has to do something and has to respond even heavier. Difficult when maybe, fortunately, people basically have a good respect for the fact that the Japanese people have very clear that they have to put together in order to make things happen as a culture. And I think that as well, the Japanese people can teach, can be the ones who will spearhead the fact that they have achieved this level of understanding of unity, and maybe begin to teach other people that responsibility to unity. And the more people that understand unity, and also putting things together because of unity, being able to succeed and making everyone feel important and special, it will definitely be the spearheading force that hopefully will make a lot of the other world to look and do the same. And then once everyone does that, once everyone really does reach the achievement of true unity, then we won't have any of the problems that we see very clearly today. Unfortunately, that's a long time away. But fortunately, we have people like the people of this country, this culture, that that have a curiosity and want to know why, and because of not understanding why, want to do something about it. Understanding, but also after understanding it, solving that problem. And that's what it means. So it needs to happen.
Yep. This is the first time.
I believe so.
Fuck. We'll be right back.